Mr. Speaker, the Asia-Pacific Gateway and Corridor Initiative is designed to enhance Canada's access to Asian markets. The goal is to have the best transportation network facilitating global supply chains between North America and Asia. Last week, the Prime Minister was in BC announcing further investment in this initiative. Can the Minister of Pacific Gateway update the House on this announcement?
The Honourable the Minister of International Trade. Order.
Well, Mr. Speaker, I'm very proud that the Prime Minister was in British Columbia last Friday, and he gave a tremendous, strategic, compelling speech on our vision of global commerce, on the Asia-Pacific Gateways and Corridors strategy. And, Mr. Speaker, the Prime Minister reiterated over $1 billion in capital commitments to the Asia-Pacific Gateways and Corridors Fund.